these days of changing ways. So-called liberated days, the story calls to mind of a friend of mine. Georgie boys, yeah, I guess, nothing more, nothing less, but the kind of sky they ever knew. His mother's tears, they fell in vain. The afternoon George tried to explain that he needed love like all the rest. Paul said there must be a mistake. How can my son not be straight? After all I've said and done for you. Leaving home on a Greyhound bus, cast out by the ones he loves, a victim of these gay days of sin. George went to New York town, where he quickly settled down and soon became the toast of the great white wave. Accepted by mentality and all the places that were chic, no party was complete without George. Along the boulevard he cruised, all the old creams refused. Everybody loved Georgie boy. Last time we saw George alive was in the summer of 75. He said I was in love, I said I'm free. Georgie tender open man of another Broadway hype, but split before the final curtain fell. He sat in the ticket shortcut home, arm in arm he meant no wrong. The gentle breeze blew down the side feet came in Jersey gang just wanting to roll some innocent passerby. There ensued a fearful fight, screams rang out in the night. George's head in the sidewalk corner of snow. The devil kid with a switchblade knife who did not intend to take his life, he just pushed his luck a little too far that night. The sight of blood dispersed the gang, a crowd all gathered and the police came. An ambulance screamed to haul on 53rd and then. George's life ended there, but I asked now who really cared. George said to me, and I quote, never wait nor hesitate. Get in, kid, before it's too late. You may never get another chance. Cause you're too masked, but it don't last. Live it long and live it fast. Don't you want a friend of mine?